Where is it?
All right, I finally figured out what I'm gonna do with the leftover sodium from my other videos. This has been sitting in my garage for almost a year. There is a plan. We're gonna take a bunch of PVC, not this plan. Plan is to use PVC to harness the power of the pure sodium and water mixture. This is gonna be our rocket launcher. This here is gonna be full of water. This will be our combustion chamber. And then sliding down over this, that's a terrible rocket. This is a rocket. We will drop the sodium down this barrel, steam and hydrogen that will shoot back up the barrel and hopefully giving us a really, really awesome rocket or missile, maybe. I'm not sure. Combustion chamber's a little bit smaller than I wanted, but I think it's gonna work. Barrel, combustion chamber, rocket. Combustion chamber's gonna be full of water. Sodium is gonna go down the barrel, react with the water, and then the rocket will. What do you think about putting it like on one of these markers so we can see how far off the mark we end up?
Yeah.
Listen. Yeah, it's causing a vacuum and that kind of, it concerns me a little bit. So originally I wanted these to be 5 foot long. These were 5 foot tubes that I got for the launching tube and for the rocket. And when I weighed it, it was about 1,100 grams. And it was about 2.5 pounds, a little over 2 pounds. I got a little nervous that if there's not enough force to push this rocket off the top of the tube, there's a chance this could just explode. So I cut these down to about 2 feet and it comes in about 400 grams, 450 grams. So.
What's your probability of height?
Probability, 10. But what I would like to see, I would love for it to go 400 feet. It seems.
You think it's gonna go 400 feet? What are you doing?
Charging the system. The sodium reacts as a really violent hypothermic reaction with the water. And so we don't want it to react before we drop it down into the combustion chamber. So I've got to really dry out the barrel, otherwise it'll start reacting and right in the middle of this tube before we're ready to go. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Do you want to go over by the tree and wait for me? You don't have to. Okay, GoPro's running. 3, 2, 1.
Okay, smoking.
Whoa! Oh my gosh! Where is it?
It just landed.
Oh my.
So that worked.
It worked great! That worked.
That was so loud.
A little too good.
Yeah.
Look at this. Look at what it did.
Yeah.
This was white.
It burned all of that.
I mean, it's just char.
Yeah. Jeez.
Oh, we're doing it again. I was getting like all down on like, oh, it's just gonna like fart out the side. It was like, that was insane.
Yeah. I'm shaking.
I thought it disintegrated.
Yeah.
Then I think you heard it fall over there.
Yeah.
I was sitting there going, okay, it's gonna be like this gentle little loft in the
air.
Not,
it was everything but gentle.
Okay, we gotta get farther outside the city. Second location, we're out here at Morgan and Natalie's house because it's a lot further out of town. And I built 2 rockets for just this purpose. I just wanna be sure that this still has structural integrity before we launch it.
Yeah.
I don't know how many of those this thing can take. What temperature does PVC turn brown? Because whatever it is, we were there.
Nice. No cracks?
Nothing.
No.
The entire barrel though is orange all the way through.
Oh yeah, it is.
Can you see that?
Mm-hmm.
There's a little bit of burning on there, but I don't.
Yeah.
We're good.
Yeah.
We're going.
Yeah,
again.
We're doing again.
That's straight. I'm pretty sure that's how NASA does it. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and put the drone in the air, get the GoPro going, because this whole process goes pretty quick. Ready?
Yep.
I'm gonna go up to 100 feet.
Yeah, that's good.
If my drone gets taken out by a stupid PVC rocket, I'm not gonna be happy.
Change the name of your channel.
You ready?
Ready.
Oh! Whoa! Yeah! That was amazing! Yeah.
Look how it landed! Whoa!
Look how deep that is! Oh my gosh! That was awesome!
Did it blow the bottom off
of the
base? That's it.
Look at that.
Oh, it broke!
Look, can you see this crack? It goes all the way through.
Oh.
Wow, it goes through the outside, goes to the outside too. Yeah, we're done.
That was it.
We're done. So you can do two rockets with
this. Yeah, two.
That's the limit. That was unbelievable. Look at this blowout. Look, this is burnt. This is burnt grass.
Oh my gosh. Let's go look at the high speed.
What's the tensile strength of PVC?
Oh,
when the rocket first lit off, there was fire down here at the bottom. What I think was happening was the fire was going up the barrel, and then when it got to the top, it was turning back down because of the cap, and then shooting back down the outside.
Yeah, because it's all black and stuff.
Yeah. We have achieved science. Okay, if you got any ideas of other things we can blow up or send into the sky, leave a comment down below. I gotta say that. I've got so much adrenaline, I'm not even thinking properly.